happy Tuesday. What a busy day. I have been running around non-stop at uni this morning, training with Zach, 45 minutes on the stairs, and now we have to get ready because we're going to Melbourne. Our flight is at 8 o'clock, and yeah, look, we're pushing it for time with steps because I only have 7,000 and I have another 7,000 to go. So, there's a lot. I feel like I look like a very stressed person, which I honestly quite am. Zach, my amazing PT, my amazing coach, has decided that we're gonna do a refeed day once a week. So almost like a carb cycle, but just for one day. So that will be tomorrow. So I'll show you what I'm eating then, which I'm super excited for, just to sort of just shock my body a little bit more. Cause I think I've been on such low, like constantly on a cut, that my body is just really holding on for dear life. So yes, very excited. And we get one day of just like red meats and all the good stuff. So yes, now we're gonna go to Melbourne.
So my flight is in 40 minutes and I need 4,000
steps. Good morning, guys. So happy Wednesday. We're in Melbourne. Natasha and I have just gone for a walk to go get our food for our meal prep because we don't stop no matter where the location. And yeah, it's actually not too bad, not too cold here. It was apparently meant to be colder. So I think it's 7 degrees.
Friday in Melbourne, and the weather is actually nice today, which is very surprising. Yesterday the weather was just very gloomy and rainy, so we're going back to Muscle City Gym today to train upper body. I will try feeling a little bit of that, but food's been good here, been staying on track, been hitting steps, been doing 45 minutes. We go back to Brisbane tomorrow morning for a 6 a.m. flight, so it's gonna be an early one, but yeah, then we've got a wedding tomorrow, so very excited. If my life could not get any more stressful, they lost my suitcase. They have found it now, but I have now got to go to a wedding. It's not it.
Give me a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away? Give me a man after midnight. Take me through the darkness to the break of the day. shadows away. Give me a man after midnight. Take me through the darkness to the break of the day.
Of prep, I've quickly come home to eat some dinner and then get back to the wedding reception to party hard and get in some steps and get in some good dance moves. So yeah, that's what we're doing now. Full speed eating.